Hello, Hello, I'm Desmond Tan, and here I am at Wheeling Hut Soup Kitchen. And what I'm doing, I'm helping out with the kitchen to prepare 4,000 overpacks of food for the needies. Taste-wise, I think it's quite controlled because I taste a little of the food just now after stir-frying. I think I'll give myself a 6 to 7 today. The most challenging activity would be the repetitive work, especially the scooping of rice. I think after a while, it gets quite tiring, but I think it's all for good because I think it's all worth it. When you are at the point to give out the food and you see the smiles on the needies, it actually warms my heart. I know we are all busy with our studies, our work, our daily life, but don't forget to give back to our society because we have needies that need us.